So that means that this view of the corona will never happen again, ever. This is a completely unique view that even if you see a million solar eclipses, you'll never quite see one like this.
So, Michael, you study the sun. What is it like to see the corona that you don't normally see?
I mean, I just, there are no words. I spend my life studying this thing, and to be able to see it and feel it is, I mean, it's just tremendous. You can see a prominence in the chromosphere, the middle atmosphere of the sun. It's a pink spot, and that pink loop is what I spent 5 years doing a dissertation on, that one little pink loop. And it's just, it makes it all feel like it's in perspective now.
I can't believe how clearly I can see those pink loops and the structures in the corona.
We can see a few planets out as well. They're brightly shining in the sky. And actually, there's a plane racing across the shadow as we speak as well.
And I just want to take a moment to say huge thanks to our telescope operator, Vanessa Thomas, for providing these views. This is just so, so stunning.
People are applauding here, as you can hear. I mean, I think everyone here is getting exactly what they came for, which is just that sense of your place in the universe. This is our closest star, and being able to see the star like this is truly special.
Okay, we have 1 minute left of totality.
Oh, the time just passes way too quickly.
The next eclipse won't happen across the U.S. for another 20 years, so this really is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for a lot of people.
Absolutely. Our friends up in Alaska will see their next eclipse in 2033, so I am, like, already thinking I need to go there. I mean, it's just, it's,
definitely.
It doesn't matter what I need to do, I just have to go there.
Wow. So we're 30 seconds out.
Oh, my goodness.
Right before totality ends, our telescope operator, Vanessa, is going to put the solar filter back on, but let's just cherish these last few moments of totality in Dallas, Texas. Michael, what will happen right before totality ends?
So as totality's ending, we'll go through the process in reverse. You'll see maybe a diamond ring, a few Bailey's beads as the sun creeps out of totality. And then we're going to go back into a crescent sun again. Okay, and there's a diamond ring again. So
Okay. Time
to put your glasses back on. And
sunglasses back. I'm sorry, eclipse glasses back on.
And it's coming back again.
Wow, the sliver of the sun.
And you can see shadow
back bands
on the ground right now. It looks like it's almost raining, or you can see those shadow bands racing across the ground as we come back in out of totality.
Wow. Whew. Oh my goodness, Michael, that was amazing. I was not expecting to feel so emotional. I still have tears in my eyes.
It just grabs you. I mean, it is unlike anything else. It's as amazing as seeing anything in the natural universe. Like I said, there are no words.
Michael, thank you so much for being with us in this very, very, very special moment.
I feel honored to be here. We truly are in a special place in the entire universe right here, and I'm just so happy to share it with you.